Good morning to all. Today we are going to chapter of the decimal. Today we are going to discuss for the decimal, chapter of decimals. Okay, here you know the numbers, how to we can add the numbers. Okay, you know very well how to add the numbers. For example, 6.789 plus 2.543, then next 3.8, then plus the numbers. Now see, 9 plus 3, 12, carry 1. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 4, 13, carry 1. Then 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 5, 13. 13 plus 8, 21. Then 1.2 will be carry. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. You know very well about the how to add the numbers. Okay, the decimal number, how to we can add it. Next, find the value in the subtracting. Okay, 65.83. Now 9.423, 423. Then here we can add the zeros. Okay, whenever we are subtracting the numbers, which number will be greater, that number we can write it first. Okay, 0 we not subtract, that's why we can carry to here. It is the meaning of 10. 10 minus 3, 7. Here meaning of 2, 2 minus 2, 0. Here 8 minus 4, 4 point. Then 5 we not minus 2 the 9, because 5 comparing 9 is the greater. Then here to carry the numbers. Then 15 minus 9, 6. Here meaning of 5. Okay, clear now how to we can subtract and how to add. The same like the decimal number, how to we can multiply. Okay, like this. If your question are given 1.8 into 10. Okay, without decimal, first we can multiply. 18 into 10. 18 into 10. The value will be 180. After the decimal, how many digit is there? 1. Then put the point. Then answer will be 18. Okay. Next questions. 3.17 into 10. Then 317 into 10. Then 3170. Then how many digit is there? 2 digit. 1, 2. Then value will be 31.70. Okay, clear now? Is that no? Then next, the 100 place, how we can use it? 100 place, how we can use it? 7.98 into 100. Same like without a decimal, you can multiply. 7, 9, 8 into 100. Then value will be 7, 9, 8, 0, 0. After the decimal, how many digit is there? 2. Then put the point. Then 7, 9, 8. That is your answer. Okay. Now next questions. 0.01 into 100. Then we can multiply. Then 1 into 100, 100. Then after how many digit is that? 2. 1, 2. Then value will be 1. Okay. Next question. 0.987 into 100. Then without decimal you can multiply. Then 0.987 00. After the decimal, how many digit is there? 3. 1, 2, 3. Then value will be 98.700. Okay, it's clear now? Now we can going to discuss for the thousand place how we can use it. 1.732 into 1000, same like 1732 into 1000, then value will be 1732000. After the decimal we have the 3 digit 1 2 3, then put the point, then value will be 1732. Okay, next question will be 678.2 into 1000. Then 678200. After the decimal, how many point is there? 1. Then put the point. Then 678200. This is the values. Okay, understood now? Now we are discussing for the 10, 100, 1000. Now we are going to discuss with the some values, numbers, okay, like this. Now see, 0.3 into 5. Without decimal, first multiply, 5, 3 is 15. After decimal, how many place is there? 1 place, put the point, then 1.5, that is your answer. Next question, 7.5 into 4. 5, 4 is 20. Carry 2. 7 4s are 28, then 30. How many point? 1. Then value will be 30. Okay, then value will be 30s. Okay, without a decimal you can multiply the numbers. See the next examples. 3.5 into 38. Then multiply without a decimal 35 and 38. Multiply. 8 5 is 40, then 4, 8 3 is 24, okay, 8 5 is 40, then 4 will be carry, 8 3 is 24, then 28, 5 3 is 15, carry 1, 3 3 is 9 plus 1, 10, now add the values, 0, 13, carry 1, 3, 1, then value will be 1, 3, 3, 0. Put the point here, then value will be 133. You will be get the value of 133. Okay, it is clear now? Understood now? Yeah. Okay, then another examples. 1.2 into 1.3. Without a decimal you can multiply. 12 into 13. 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3, 1 2s are 2, 1 1s are 1. Now plus it, 6, 5, 1. The value will be 1, 5, 6. Here to 1 decimal, here to 1 decimal. And total we have the 2 decimal like this. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Then 1, 2. The value will be 1.56. After the decimal, you can read the numbers, single digit, 5, 6, like this. Okay, it's clear now? Like this only, we can solve the numbers. Okay, next class we will discuss the some more examples. Thank you and have a nice day.